4 years and no word.
This is my wee Jamie. This is your Uncle McCree, the one you're named after.
Why? Why would you name him after me?
What's wrong, Aggrey? Are you ill?
Do you not think I suffered enough for what I let happen, that you must name Randall's bastard after me, to be a reproach as long as I live?
Randall's bastard? Jack Randall, you mean, the red coat captain?
Go find Mrs. Crook, my wee lad.
Correct me, brother, if I'm wrong, but I've a strong impression you're saying that I played the whore to Captain Randall.
I'd rather I was dead in my grave than see my sister brought to such. And whose is this one? To have you ruin yourself for me was shame enough, but another one, with no father to give him a name, we shouldn't have come.
Jamie, perhaps we should all
tell
go inside.
Tell that trollop to keep her knave out of my business.
She's my wife, and you'll speak of her with respect.
Jamie, please.
Do I have to do what I did when we were bairns? Grab you by the bollocks to make you stand still and listen to me?
You're now trying to shame me in front of my own wife.
Well, if she's your wife, I imagine she's more familiar with your balls than I am. Don't test me, brother.
Take the Adam. Axley, hand me a spyglass. I'd have lost you again.
Speaking of men, there's a rather dashing one over there staring at us. He seems quite taken with you. I take it you two are acquainted?
Yes. Yes, we are.
Thank you.
You're here.
I'm here.
I didn't know if you'd come.
I may be stubborn, but I'm not a fool. I love you. I always will. See my son.
Bree! Roger!
It is really good to see you.
Daddy!
Daddy, who is that woman?
Daddy? Sassanach witch!
Mary, what the hell? Mary, what the hell are you doing here?
You're supposed to be dead. Jamie Fraser, slip home behind my back, put your prick in that hood.
Ma, please, we shouldn't have been here.
Be still, I haven't done anything to you.
Daddy, Ma, stop.
Daddy. He didn't tell you. He's my husband now.
Sassanach? The meaning of charging a lad 21 shillings for a bit. A blacksmith! I'm speaking to you.
Oh. you, Geordie? Took you long enough. Where'd you go to get the ash? All the way to Glasgow.
It isn't Geordie. It's me.